All right, I just got through setting this door seal on this 1969 AMX. It's pretty just custom fit, make it fit perfectly. Put your pins in accordingly. That's what I used to glue it in. And just glued it between the pins in there. It's all in there. I had to glue this flap down there. I'm just holding it down there. Same thing with this side over here.